They have duplicates of everybody on my phone, on YouTube, on TikTok, everywhere. But somehow or another, God still gets the message out to people, or they wouldn't be blocking me.